Hey gang, Derek Soul here. Hold on. I got my Boswell's Twisted Classic, and in the other hand I got a piece of paper coming to you today from the backyard, where apparently pipes don't stay lit. Okay, pipe's lit, and I'm only having a half pipe right now. I'm smoking Boswell's Majestic 586. If you don't know what Majestic 586 stands for, and you are a regular Boswell purchaser through them, through their website, then maybe you should take a look at the box that your tobacco gets mailed in. Specifically on the address, on the return address. I know, I'll wait. I can wait a few seconds. That should be about enough. Anyway, 586 is the 911 address for Boswell. 586 Lincoln Way, Chambersburg, Pennsylvania. I almost said New York. But it is described on their website, that's what I wrote down, as a blend of toasted Cavendish with some Burleys and broadcut Virginias with a satisfying sweet taste, especially good on relights. So far it's got all that. You can definitely taste the Burley. You can definitely taste the Virginia. Cavendish, I guess you can taste that too. And I gotta say, it's quite satisfying. If you haven't tried 586 yet, give them a call. No, they're not paying me to promote them. I do it because I like it, and I think everybody will. A number of people have approached me recently about smoking pipes, getting into the hobby, and so on and so forth. If you're in the immediate area, you know where to find me, and I'll be more than happy to tell you what I know about that. Or if you're not in the immediate area, feel free to email me, and I mean, I don't know everything, but I do know something, and I'll educate you as much as I possibly can. Now, the reason that I'm only smoking a half pipe, not only is it cold out, well, it's not too cold out, probably about maybe 40 degrees out. When you're from the north, 40 degrees, kind of a godsend. Not too many days that are very warm this time of year, and they're only getting colder. The other reason that I'm smoking only a half pipe is this. Zoom on in. That's Charlie. Say hi to Charlie. He is a mini schnauzer, and he's quite tiny. He's also very young. Just a little puppy. And I'm getting him used to the camera thing because he's going to be in a lot of videos. We just got him yesterday. And so far all he's done today is take naps. And that's about it. We watched Transporter 2 or Transport, whatever. We watched that movie. And he took a nap. I've decided not to give him beer just yet. But there'll be lots of time for that. As I did note, he is only a puppy. It's very evident by his size. And well, we'll get into beer lots of times before he's not my dog no more. I was going to name him after a pipe tobacco, but wasn't really my choice. Unless, is it Charles McBaron? I'm not sure if there's a tobacco out there that's got Charles in the name. There's got to be somewhere, so yeah, I named him after pipe tobacco. Very curious little fella. And he likes to climb. But I think mostly he's just cold and wants to go back in the house and take naps. So, back to Majestic 586. Where's my fucking lighter? There we go. Would I recommend it? You bet your ass I would. If you're into Burleys and Virginias. Give it a whirl. If you're not into those things, try it anyways. You might surprise yourself and like it. But, well, I've got a dog I got to take care of and a pipe I got to finish. So, till next time, don't do anything I wouldn't do. And I'll see you next time. Later.